Varun Dhawan and Natasha Dalal got married at a strictly private wedding in Alibag on Sunday evening. Varun shared the first photos of his wedding fairas on Instagram just minutes after they got married with a beautiful caption, "Lifelong love just became official," he wrote. Varun and Natasha were the perfect couple in shades of ivory. After the wedding ceremony, the newlyweds stepped out of the venue for a brief photo of sending the paparazzi into tizzy. Keeping COVID-19 protocols in mind, Varun and Natasha reportedly had a limited guest list of 40 to 50 names. They followed a strict no-phone policy at the wedding and security was increased outside the Alibag wedding venue, the Mansion House. The couple also made COVID-19 tests mandatory for those attending the wedding. Varun and Natasha, a designer, are childhood sweethearts and have an adorable love story. They were in school together but started dating much later. News Desk.